resolution, which is one of the common friend for all of us every new year. More than happy new year, before new year, December last week, everybody start talking about my new year resolution is this, my new year resolution is that, I want to reduce my weight, I want to do this, I want to do this course, I want to make this X amount of money, all those things. Even this year, I planned that I will not eat any junk food from January 1st. Not eat means if it is not necessary, I'll reduce the quota. But I came back from my office and I had a session evening 8 o'clock, and after that, so I got a call from my friend and I went out and we had samosa, Coca-Cola, whatnot, every nonsense junk food that was in my tummy. And I was just thinking, why do we break it, right? Every year we keep this resolution, but successfully every year we break it the second or third day itself. Why does it happen? So maybe I have understood that, I have made out a 3 points that why do we break these resolutions, and why in 100, at least 90% of them may not even achieve these, and many of them may not even come close to resolutions. The three important reasons why we don't why we might not achieve this resolution. The first is accountability. We go to office because they pay a salary every month, so that's accountability. And we study because you will get a good job, that's your accountability. You go to gym because you will get six-pack body, that's your accountability. You love somebody because you might get something from them, so that's your accountability. Every time there is something, we are accountable. But unless and until we understand what is the outcome of the resolutions, maybe we might not take it so seriously. So the first thing is, instead of calculating the entry point of resolutions, we should calculate the exit points of resolutions, which may make us to feel more accountable, and maybe we will start considering it a bit seriously. So that is the first thing. Second is, there is one important thing that we all have to understand, that attention span. Before the social media, or before this technology revolution and all the stuff which came, which are in the market, earlier the human attention span was at least 20 seconds. Now in 2014, Microsoft did a research. According to Microsoft's research, there is a serious problem with human attention span, that our human brain get distracted every 7 seconds, and we fools are calculating what we want to do for 365 days, but we are not understanding that our human brain get distracted every 7 seconds. So that's the key point, that we get distracted every 7 seconds, and we don't understand that. That's unless and until we plan it according to our weakness, maybe we will not achieve the goal. So that's the second key thing. And the very important third point is, which might be a positive part and the end part of the video as well, that instead of it's not that I have have done it, or I'm explaining it as if I'm successful in my resolutions, as I have successfully failed in all my resolutions, that's made me to share my view on this. Third important point is, instead of calculating entire year's resolutions, it would be very feasible and accountable and valuable to keep resolutions for a day. What do I mean by that is, instead of keeping resolutions for entire year, we'll keep it for a day, make a checklist and make sure what all we have written in checklist, and we will do it. So on when I had this junk foods and I successfully failed in my resolution in the first day itself, what I did is I downloaded an app which is of checklist, and I kept a notification every half an hour. I pipelined my work, and I'm using this checklist app since at least 1 week, and it's really helping me out. Maybe I'm not achieving 100%, but at least 70% of the checklist is what I'm completing. So instead of planning entire year, at least we can plan a day, and that's what the real success is. If you really plan a day well and make it complete it at least 70%, that gives you 100% full results. So considering these parameters, let us not lose the hope of entire year's resolution. Let us keep it for a day resolution with a proper checklist. Thank you all.